This is one problem because the other 11 tribes,
where did they say
that? In the Bible?
They just vanished?
So they lost. So only the Jews,
Only after that there was two kingdoms, okay, they divided two kingdoms, one Judah and one the other 11 tribes, okay? After that, Assyrian came and captured the 11 tribes and get them to Babylon and they spread, okay, And there was a... The Judean kingdom came after
who's in the Judean kingdom? Who's in the Judean kingdom?
They don't want to accept their dreams because
everyone who lives in Jerusalem, in the area of Jerusalem.
What tribes?
What about Benjamin? What happened to Benjamin? What happened to Levi?
You know,
I don't know the Bible and know exactly.
But you just know that you're supposed to be a Jew. Right?
You don't know what happened to the other tribes.
They just vanished.
Were they extinct? Maybe. What does that mean?
They spread.
There's no end of all the people. It's Ecclesiastes.
Okay.
And you take
all the people.
Okay. Can you you spread them with all of your
yes,
okay?
Ecclesiastes 4:16. There is no end of all the people.
All the people that Hashem made, God, right? There's no end of all of them. So if he made Judah, he made Benjamin, he made Levi, like you say, Levi, all right? If he made Issachar is a tribe, Naphtali, Asher, all right? If he made all these 12 tribes, there's no end to all the people. So that means they can't be extinct. They have to be still here.
Yeah, it's among the us. Okay, it's among us.
Among who? You say us.
What if this happened? Okay. What if this and that?
All the people in the world?
How
are we to know who's here today? So how are you sure you're a Jew? You don't even know that.